Hi guys, welcome back to some more Naval Action. Been a few, actually probably been a week since I recorded it. So we're going to start out in the Bologna. I think this Essex. And then I need to look and see what we're actually going to be doing. Excuse me. I know I have my Indian men here. We should bounce if he hits the site. Sorry, I was eating a chocolate bar and I have some nougat in my throat. Great. Alright. Yeah, bouncy bouncy. Alright. That should be an easy enough fight anyway, just an Essex. Just trying to get missions completed. It's something I was talking with Plumber Smack about, or Pirate Plumber in the game. To get the Navy Service Medals, you need to do the seasonal quests. Missed most of the big cannons there. So you can hit tab and come into here and you will see the total of what all your shots have done, along with other players and so on, and the BR rating and all that kind of stuff. But this brace button here is actually default set to tab as well, so you might want to change that. Otherwise you'll brace once you do that and you won't be able to fire your guns for a few seconds until you hit tab again. Little things like that. We're gonna do a little bit of naval action and then I'm gonna switch over to something else. I don't know why yet. Yeah, as you can see, he has no chance against us. It's just what we want to start out with. Oh yeah, I did put carronades in the front. We'll use the wind again to turn us, that we're rotating the front sail when we're against the wind so that it pushes us back that way. I suppose you could turn these a bit, couldn't you? Yeah, maybe. And rotate it back around. I'll pick up some speed. Hmm, 145 hits. They've lost 15 crew. So, 36 out of 37 hits there. Not too bad. Bring it back down to battle cells. I'm surprised we didn't get any leaks there. We hit so low. Because generally the top deck, so your F1 deck, will have the lighter cannons, which reload faster. I usually aim down at the waterline most of the time with them. Because if they miss, it's not the most damage that you're going to be missing out on. But you can get the leaks. As long as they can pen the hull, of course. And spine of that ship is gone, so I'm basically done. You can see them going down already. I'll do. Sweet. And I actually want the tools now. I want to be collecting tools. Because I made a farm and seasoning shed. And a fur forest. I want that renome as well. So I have a mission for renomes. United States, I need 8. And Kamalis, I need 12. Third rates, rank 3s, cutters, and rank 7s, and all that are going to come with group ships. Yeah, so I need 9 more renomes. 9 more rank 5s, bunch of rank 6, and more pickles. Trader, could be a rank 6 as well. 2 traders. But that's what we want. Oh wait, do I need frigates? No, I finished that one. Okay. Renomes, Trinks, and United States. I want to take on United States, and so I'll just use the victory. All right, all the traders are out at the moment. Alright, lovely. Again, we'll just bounce a salvo and then move in. So we're going to continue this turn. Just to keep that left side here. I could turn around, but by the time I get around, I'll be reloaded, so... I want to smack him on this side again. Now we can let him sail by. Oh, that's that done. Lovely. I was going to go back to port and go down to Santiago, use the victory, maybe get a couple of United States. There's a pickle, there's an enemy player, frigate, single snow, another frigate. Ah, La Renome. Keep going for that, Mortis, in your Bologna. I was thinking of going back to the original paint scheme just to get on the back, but I also have the red one in dock here. Yeah, love the design of the ship, but it's just so weak.
Hey,
Do you think we're set up to bounce here? Couple of hits in the front, and the rest bounced. Oh, he's gonna turn. Okay. Okie dokie. Can we shoot him in the rear? A little bit. Alright, cool. That is that done. What ship is that? Oh, Indiaman. Alright, dock that up. Hop out the crew, put them in there, the warehouse, Indian man, load it up with a few things. I obviously clicked the wrong button. Climbing art of cargo distribution. Expert carpentry handbook. Use that. And then all of you there. Start that. While I was at it, I brought over the paint job that I had in Santiago for the weapon. And then I have a similar paint job for the Bologna right here. Actually, yeah, I'm going to switch that over now. Hit the right buttons. Boom. You know, I think it'd be cool as if they had your other ships appear here, if you had them in this harbor. Or at least, like, three of them or something, you know, give it a bit of life. I think that'd be cool. Santiago. Oh yeah, I painted the victory too. Go out and see what we can see. In Essex, I'd rather get one of our like listed targets. Would be nice. Maybe head up towards Barakoa. There's nothing going on here. I was hoping there'd be a wind bonus down here. Nothing. Here we go, player. Dang it. And Ingermanland. We've only seen players. The snow. Not a victory, or unless it's in a slightly different paint scheme. No, because these are the things sticking up the back. Maybe it is, maybe it is. That could be the Brest Harbor paint scheme. I'm in the rouge. What is that one? Oh, damn. Well, there's a renome. I was hoping to find a couple of third rates. Anything? Anything worthwhile? Like, if nothing else pops up, I'll take that.
Right then.
Oh, you're gonna do that to a victory? Not sinking fast enough. Oh, an Agamemnon permit, nice. Trincomalee, I need that. Third rate with, oh. Eight mediums. There you go. United States with two smalls. I'll go for that. I'll go for whichever one he doesn't go for. He's going after the United States. What is that ship? Going for the same thing as me. Okay, never mind. He is turning in for it. Let's think of that. The United States. Okie dokie. We got a rattlesnake and a prince. Oh no, brick. Cool. That's two rank 6 and the United States. We need them for our mission. Did we just nuke the rattlesnake? Little too high. Snake is dealt with. Shots of that lower hull. I was kind of hoping the brig would cross over so that we wouldn't have to maneuver to kill him. It's a shame. Even at point blank range, his cannons are bouncing off. As did most of the United States volley. Nice. We'll turn back.
Stop.
glad they bounced because he was aiming low. Piggy bugger. Should have waited. Should have waited. I dumped a lot of the shots into the water there. Gonna say, is he not sunk yet? Oh, I can loot the ship that I'm ramming, of course. Or not. Well, there she goes. Come on, even with a damaged rudder, they're outturning us. Hey, Maki, how you doing? I think you're the only one in here, so... I'm late starting because I don't know, I just didn't feel like doing anything today. I still don't even know if I want to do this. Actually, the fact that I asked that question kind of says I don't want to do this, but... we'll see. Get a little bit done. Enemy player, an Ingermanland. Rigged with 4 mediums and 6 small ships. That would be a tough fight. Do I have a thing for Ingermanlands? No. I have stuff for, like, everything else. Alright, the wind has changed, so we're gonna head back towards Santiago. It's only down there. Yeah, I don't know. It's like... I didn't feel in the right mood to do Baldur's Gate. So we'll be doing that tomorrow, probably. I want to do X4, but again... I think today I'd only get frustrated with it if I got into it. Especially because I finished off all the patrol missions and I went back down to Yagdol. So like Yagdol is currently being attacked by the Anoat. And I wanted to do a recon there. So I kind of want to be in the right form to do that. Otherwise we'll lose everything. We'll see. I might go check out and see what's on... theme. Isn't there... nope, that's my email. I'm gonna open that on stream. Isn't there a festival on? Oh, it's the Strategy Fest. Yes. I'll pull that up in a minute. I should actually look at what I'm doing. We'll just pop back into port here. I'm going to go up to Mortimer Town and look at my industries. The other thing I need to do is then bring my Indiaman down from Nuvitas. Has a few bits on it that I want down here. I was messing around and out of ore, so I might do some of that as well later. Because I have an idea of how to start properly and stuff. It won't be too long getting back there. If we see a decent target on the way, that would be great. The English player. Definitely not in the mood to start Tarkov. Love that music though. absolutely nothing around. Probably would have been better staying up in Nuvitas with the Bologna. Oh well. Essex. Oof, so I have like 5 days left of holidays. I think I hopefully go off tomorrow morning somewhere for a drive, and if the weather is nice. Yeah, it's between, I suppose they spawn at certain intervals and so on. It is what it is. Could be worse. Definitely better. Yeah, so I need the Inhuman down here to pick up all these notes and to pick up the tools. And then it has some coal and iron on board. I don't want to buy tools up in Mortimer Town. So I have the forge here to make cannons. And I have a fir forest, seasoning shed, and a farm in Mortimer Town. And I've been getting the rewards here because I've been doing missions. So I think it's every 2 weeks. You get 1 point per star. No, rank ones, victories. Yeah. In Hispaniola, though. We want to go here. We want to go to our fir forest. Sure, we'll just collect all of that. Our farm, we'll collect all of that. And then our seasoning shed. You can see I have 1,000 fir logs. I only have 3 tools. So I can now make seasoned fir logs. Let's go for about 523. I have a live oak log blueprint somewhere. And I have it somewhere. So if I go hit K, go to investments. If I do okay in the next 2 weeks on missions, I could get a live oak forest. Mahogany. Okay. And then you get your bonuses there when you're building. Cool. Yeah, okay. Let's have a quick look at the auctions before we go and look at the Steam sale. Let's see what's in there. $22 million or $40 million. But the Thantis Matron that has the most guns in the game, 144. Only San Pavel's there. Implacable, $6 million or $13 million. And I prefer the $6 million one. A good price for that. Yeah, that seemed a good price for that. That's odd. Put the Cartagena Hulk hulking on there. You could run 42 burn carronades on it. It's kind of hilarious. I think it was Bamboozle was saying this, so this is a Razzie style ship. It's actually basically the idea is like that it's a higher rate ship but cut down on decks. Which is why you have such a heavy guns on this deck. It's the way they're designed. Cool. Like that. Radio. I have another one. Somewhere. Where do I have the other one actually? I have it in Nubitas. We could do a little squadron of them, because what they have 424. I could only do the two. I could do the Santa Cilicia and two Indefatigables, maybe. Yeah, see. We shall see.